Well, she used to come around after supper, silk ribbon and brazen hair. And my father would say, "Your picture, why don't you set yourself down over there?" And he'd point to where I was pretending there was nobody else in the room. And her presence was a light as a feather. It held me so I could move. She never said so. I